about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
Hey everyone, it's Stonewall's Way here, and hold on, let me adjust the screen. We're here to play another Battle Cry of Freedom, and today's going to be a special day is because my friend Hayden is going to be joining us to play this game. He's a Civil War enthusiast like me, and he likes to play the South like I do. I like just the Civil War in general. I love both North and South. I could play either or. But, yeah, for sure, we're going to play with him. He just texted me. Let's see. No. Thought he texted me. Anyways, oh, yeah, I need to be able to watch the stream. Shoot. I always mess up with setting up the stream. It's terrible. I always mess up. Like you're always supposed to be advanced of setting this stuff apart. Let's see who we have on the stream, if there's anyone at all. Oh yeah, I've also got the title wrong right now. So let's see if my friend's joined yet. He hasn't joined. I'm gonna go ahead and fix the title real quick. So if you bear with me. I'm probably gonna edit this so that the only thing that you get to see is me talking to hold on a second. The only thing that you see is me and Hayden playing the game. That's what I mean to say. Alright, let's go to video producer. Screen manager. Alright, Battle Cry of Freedom with Hayden. My typing skills could be better, but it's okay. Let's see if my friend Hayden's on. He is. We're gonna go ahead and start voice chat. Hey Hayden, hear me? Hey Hayden, do you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. What's up?
Hey, I'm fixing my voice chat.
I got you live on the Twitch. I bet.
I'm not sure how well
my connection's gonna be. I haven't been able to play any online games for about really 2 weeks. I mean, I can, but I end up lagging out. That's pretty bad. Well, we can try.
Okay, well, it doesn't hurt to try.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on with the...
I'm gonna have to get my phone on the charger because I watched the chat by going on my phone.
No, no worries. You're good. Do what you gotta do.
Trouble with getting connected to Hayden. I'm gonna go ahead and text him, call him.
Your call
has been forwarded to an. Hey man, you got disconnected voice chat. What? You alright, man? It sounds like you're dying. Yeah, I'm sending you another voice chat. You hear me?
No.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
Okay.
Yeah, up there we go.
Okay.
Alright. All right, I'll let you take point on setting up the game.
All right, everyone.
All right, everyone.
Everyone watching the stream. We're gonna go ahead and play the game. I know that we've been technical difficulties, but we got all sorted out. So let's go ahead.
Press play.
We're gonna do commander game mode and commander battle.
All right, commander, and then go to which one?
Commander battle.
All right. Is this joining server?
Yeah, hopefully.
I just press commander battle.
Yep, that's what I hit. It says I'm in the loading screener. The crossroads.
Yeah, that's it.
All right. Hopefully you won't lag out.
Yeah, it's bad, man. I'll play one game, the next game I'm like done, like well, let me get back in, because my ping will be like 300 to 400.
You're probably got enough money.
I don't even know what that is.
You don't even know how to get your own internet.
Oh, internet? No, dude, that's the best internet we got out this way.
Oh, you got the best internet.
Yeah, we have the best internet. No, I thought you said something else, like some weird tentacle.
Oh,
but yeah, no, my mom uses, you know, she has her business.
Oh,
we have the best internet out here, and we still can't connect. Hello?
Yeah, I hear you.
It's free. I was wondering if you were still there. I don't know if I lagged out, but I guess I didn't.
All right.
So,
go ahead and exit out.
So it's acting weird on your end, too?
Yeah. You could go and select individual servers without having to just collect.
Okay, no idea.
All right.
I'm opening the game back up again.
I'm opening it too.
And your voice lagged really bad.
Did my voice lag out?
Can I call you instead?
Yeah, but then you won't be able to be heard on the stream. The stream? Do you
wait, hang on. Keep talking. I'm going to send you on the Snapchat. This is what you sound like.
Do you hear me still? Hold on, we'll figure it out.
Yeah, I just sent you a video.
Go to server browser.
Okay, I can hear you now.
Go to server browser.
All right, it still says synchronizing Steam Cloud. Dude, I don't know what the heck's been going on with my Wi-Fi, especially lately. It's been horrible. I've been playing a bunch of single player.
Okay, go to browser
server.
Yeah, I'm still not in the game.
I wonder what my chat's saying right now.
Unable to sync. Alright, play anyways.
Play anyways, it's fine.
You don't save games in this game.
Yep. So this is what my screen looks like. Alcohol Freedom. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, I'm gonna open it back up. That sucks. Yeah, so I'm sending you a video of what it looks like on my end. Okay. You still have Snapchat?
Okay. Yeah, I do. I'm looking at it right now. Says it's still loading.
No, I'm getting a loading screen now. But yeah, this is just what I've been dealing with the past couple weeks of trying to get into video games, even single player games.
Oh, it sucks so bad.
Yes, yeah. And dude, we have the best Wi-Fi out here, man. It's still like absolute trash.
I have Cross.
What's that?
It's Cross Internet.
What's that?
Oh, it is? Okay, I thought it was a specific type of internet or something.
It's better than HughesNet.
Are they pretty good?
Yeah.
I think that's who we got. I'm not very technical with Wi-Fi and whatnot.
Yeah, it serves your best interest to be technical on it because you get to have more fun.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm just a very bread and butter guy. I'm very basic when it comes to my knowledge of certain things like this.
How is it right now?
Alright, so I got, so I'm loaded in. So I got play profile options. So go to play and then go to
browse.
Commander.
Battle.
Server browser?
Hold on, let me go through it. Server browser.
Alright. That's what I thought.
And what is your ping on the bars?
I know what my ping is, but where do I see it? So it says the first thing you see is going to be Battle Cry of Freedom, US Commander Conquest 5.
And then you see a number of people to the left. 19 out of 13. Then right next to it is the ping.
Alright, so I have 80 on this one.
Okay, so you should be good.
Right. So it's the US Commander 5, Conquest 5, you said?
Yeah, we're going to play that.
Alright, let's do it.
Just double click on it.
Yep. Right. Loading in. So what have you been up to?
Well, I went to church.
Yep.
yesterday. I
worked
at
my grandpa's.
Working on his garage.
Remodeling it.
Heck yeah, man.
And I helped him remodel it. Well, it's not
done yet, but we're working on it.
How's work then?
Something's working.
Welcome.
Join the Confederate.
Yep, see you already now.
I'm gonna be the Virginia military.
Oh, I was gonna be VMI too.
Yeah, C Company?
Alright, so can we join each other?
Yeah, we'll not be in the same company, but you'll have the same. Hello?
I have what?
You'll have the same units.
Alright, you're cutting out again. Alright. Oh, I just right clicked and something happened. Oh boy, what did I do?
Did he hear me yet?
Yeah, so how do I join the game?
Alright, you should be joined in. Where you at?
Yeah, but I'm like spectating everybody.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no, man. Here I am. I see me. I'm here.
Alright.
So this is your men.
And
they're gonna be following you. They're hiding in green.
Yeah.
Alright.
So this is pretty cool.
Follow me.
Wait. Why are you?
I'm the crosses. You know, I'm Christian, so I have crosses on top of them.
So you have crosses. Alright, let me see if I can find you. Okay, my guys are in the way. Is this you? Right over here?
Yeah, that's me.
Alright.
So your men play your music automatically.
I can't hear anything in my game except you talking.
It's probably because you have bad connection.
Yeah, dude. This is what I hate, man. Like, I can't even hear half my games. Like, I'm trying to go online.
Well, there's the enemy.
All right. How do I get my pistol out? Absolutely.
Alright,
1 and 2, 1 and 2, I got it.
Press F1 to tell
your
position.
F1?
F1.
Oh, okay, I see it, and there's a lift. Okay, that's cool.
Alright, then you press F3.
You're in charge?
You can tell them, fire on command,
oh, that's so cool.
Very cool.
Oh,
you don't want to get too far. They're shooting at you.
There?
Yeah, do you see them in front of you? They're to the left.
Is that them?
Yeah. There you go.
I guess, like, my thing's.
You got 3 kills.
Alright, cool.
Alright, I got 1 kill.
Okay, there we go.
Because you can tell your ranks. How to fire.
Like, rank 1.
Alright.
Oh, that's cool.
I get confused too.
F6? How to reload?
They reload automatically.
Can I charge
him?
Oh, yeah, we can charge him.
That'd be fun.
F1 and F2. See, my men are following.
He's low. F3.
F3 charge. Now scroll up, and that's how you, scroll to your sword.
Oh, this is cool.
I told you this game was
awesome. Oh crap, oh my god, look at all the Yankees, man!
Alright, get him on the fence. We need to unload a volley
on him.
Oh my gosh, everybody's frozen. Oh my gosh, this is horrible. It's horrible.
Alright. F3. Fire will!
Fire will!
Alright, we got one. Come on, guys. Yeah, oh, these guys are stupid.
You gotta run backwards.
Run forward. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, where are they going? Where are they going? Where are you going? I did.
F1 and F2 to follow.
Oh, crap.
Press F1.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Dang it. No.
Slotted all your guys.
It's okay,
Press F1 and F2.
I'm suiciding. The Confederacy. Oh, my dad. I lost all my men. I figured I'd die with him. Dadgummit.
Don't worry, you'll respawn. I'm in a
kill.
Thanks to your suicide
charge.
That was an accident. I'm bringing my flag bearer back. Somehow I spawned as him and I'm still alive. I'm such an idiot.
It's okay, we need to capture the points.
So, red's ours, right?
Red's ours, we need to capture the blue points.
Wow, we got it.
Hold the red.
So, we need
to capture E.
Or C.
Or C.
Alright, cool, I'm just waiting to respawn. How do I respawn? Am I back? Whoa, I did not know I can go to first person. Is this you over here?
Yeah.
Alright, who are you? What's going on?
Alright.
I'm following you.
Watch this. Watch my men. Come on. Sometimes it doesn't do it.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh crap, there's Yankees.
Look at my men, they're
all in formation.
Oh, wow. How'd you do that?
I see it. Alright, now
we're gonna
line, which is F6.
F6.
Oh, my men died.
There we go. I think I got now. Oh crap, where the hell is he coming from? Are these Yankees?
After we die, let's play our
I bet.
You'll like the artillery on this game. It's much easier than playing the War of Rights artillery.
Yeah, I think you're telling me that. Oh crap, my Yankees not falling? There you go, guys.
I'm heading off to the right. You have binoculars? I think if you scroll down.
Oh, my guys are frozen. Crap. Oh, this is so bad. I'm lagging so bad. Alright, hey, I'm moving up.
Hey, at least you got the experience for the game.
Dude, I actually like it. I may just go to a Starbucks and play this, like, with headphones on or something.
Yeah, we can actually play it
together. Heck yeah. Eventually, once I get my business more settled down, I'm beginning my apartment.
Where do you live again?
Same place.
I
you need to come visit, man.
Where that was.
Oh, Edmond. You need to come on down.
Edmond, isn't that near Oklahoma City?
Yeah, that suburb.
Hey, why don't you come to where I'm at? Because
I have better internet.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, we
can,
we can spend the night and we can both play together.
You have to go on the laptop online.
Hey, can, brother. And something.
Alright, I captured the field hospital.
Awesome, man. I'm getting over here. I'm at the barns. Come on, hop over the daggum fence. Come on. Oh, and I'm trapped around then. This is great.
Plays the same song all the time. Someone actually.
I'm lagging. Dude, I'm rubber banding.
Who?
I'm rubber banding.
I can still hear you, Fox.
Yeah. But no, like the game, like I tried to hop over this fence like 10 times. Like I hopped over it like twice and he just kept screwing up.
I got shot.
Oh my god,
you're right here.
Come on, man, what are you doing?
Get your
butts
in
line.
Get your butts in line.
Oh, gosh.
Holy cow, holy cow.
I got a preferable position. I gotta keep an eye on the base.
I forgot to tell you.
Oh, cool.
That's cool that you have that.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
No worries. Thanks for telling me, bro.
So you want to press F4?
So you want to press F4?
And press F5.
Press F5 to the bayonet.
Okay, cool.
We're catching up on
score on them.
Heck yeah.
They take off their bayonets. Why didn't you take off your bayonets? It's not letting me jump. Oh, they took their bayonets off.
Jump, for goodness sakes.
Those are the Zouaves? Dude, there's Zouaves over here.
We got a massacre. That's awesome. Oh, there they come. Oh, no, they're gonna fire. Oh, guys, fire! Oh, man. They really unloaded on them. Oh, no, they're charging.
Oh, I got killed. Oh, man.
Alright, we're gonna have artillery.
Alright, I'm still alive. I'm gonna die.
No, just go ahead and do my what? Just do your thing until we need you.
Alright, I'm gonna charge.
Oh,
or not.
Oh, the enemy's flanking us.
Oh, they are? Shoot.
Yeah,
D-point?
You know
D-point?
They've got a bunch of men over there.
Hang on. I just commit suicide or something?
No, don't commit suicide.
On D point?
Alright. D point, they're right there.
Alright. Come on, guys, follow me. Yeah, I'm the only person at this point, dude.
Oh, wow.
Jeez.
I gotta defend. Oh my god, there's like three units here.
Alright, just stay there. Alright,
stay there then.
I died. I'm gonna go AFK for a sec. I'm gonna change troop to artillery. I'm over first section, Washington artillery. I'm back.
Where were you?
Your artillery?
Yeah.
Alright, come. I'm here.
Let me see if you can get any other artillery now. Let me check. Oh yeah, you can. I would get the light 12-pound
iron Napoleon.
Light 12-pound iron Napoleon. Over here.
Brian, you choose. You've done this before.
Should be jumping. So come over here.
All
right.
Turn to your right.
Hayden.
Right here.
Ah, see. Yep.
So you come to this
car.
Press F. And what you're gonna want
is the town pair.
No, you're not gonna
want that. You're gonna want that.
You're gonna.
What did I get?
Shoot. Hold on. Let me check. 10-inch pound parrot. You see it?
Ten pounder parrot.
Yeah, you want to get the same one so we can use
each other's ammo. Alright.
So you come to the wheel. And press F when you
press
get
F,
the cannon.
The
front wheel.
Alright.
The front wheel of the cannon. The carriage. Yeah.
All right.
Press F. And then turn to the light with D.
What the heck? Oh, I'm lagging here.
You're gonna wanna go forward.
You wanna go forward and then go right.
No, the other way.
Go right and just turn your cannon that way.
And now come up the hill.
Alright, cool.
This is an excellent map for artillery.
For artillery? Oh, heck yeah.
Oh dude! We have excellent.
Targets over here.
Heck yeah!
I just hope that they don't come at us. Hey, I didn't know there was artillery.
Well, now you have.
There's a artillery.
There's a artillery up here already.
Nice.
Well, at least you're learning,
what you need to do.
So, when you get your artillery in place...
I need a haircut and a shave. Sorry, what?
When you get your artillery in place... Tell your men to hold ground... To the artillery, not in front of it, or too close to it.
Alright, got it.
And then you unchain it. Tell your men to go like over here where my guy is.
Hang on, where are you at?
Turn your right.
Press F1 and then F1.
Alright. Did you? Oh, you did. Alright, so I'm just gonna move it real quick.
Alright, so now you're good.
So you're gonna go to the carriage here. Press F.
F.
Okay.
At the carriage.
Carriage.
What you wanna do is the shrapnel shot.
Don't worry about the timer.
Which one?
Shrapnel.
Shrapnel, the pit.
Then bring it over here.
Bring it over here
to the barrel.
To the barrel of the cannon. Press F.
And your men will automatically load it for you.
Oh, that's cool.
All right.
So then what you're gonna wanna do is.
I'm just running in place.
Hold on, it's a little error. He's gonna load it.
Oh, he's gonna load it for you.
Alright.
He's priming it
for you. He's priming it for you.
Yeah.
Okay, so
you gotta look at the stick
behind the
cannon.
Oh, whoops. Did I hit anything?
No.
No.
Oh, dang it.
So, they're gonna
clean
the cannon for you.
Meanwhile, get another round.
Wait, what?
Put it in the barrel.
It's not in my hands. It's not in my hand now.
I got to shoot my cannon. Watch this. You're going to see something at work. I see two hits on the screen. There you go. I see it. Top left. All right, so this is what you need to do. Listen up. See this stick?
That's F.
Get
where I am at.
Get where I am at.
See my officer?
See my officer?
Okay, yeah. Ah, I see, I see.
Okay, press F.
Okay, press F on that.
Alright,
so. Alright, so you're gonna aim it.
To. You see where there's enemies?
Where there's enemies?
Wait, don't shoot it yet. So hold F. Press B.
Okay.
Now you get the aim. For.
How high?
Just see him, the crosshairs.
Got him. There we go. Alright, this is pretty cool. I actually like it. It's pretty cool. Alright, I got it. Let's do it. Let's kill some Yankees.
I gotta load my camera. Yeah, this is so much fun.
I just love this.
Can we take out other cannons with our cannons? See him?
We can't destroy him. But we can take out the crew.
Ah, okay.
What you want to do is actually, when you go for the
shell, it says percussion.
That means when it hits the ground, it explodes.
Okay. So how do I look down the side again?
You press
no. Oh, damn it. The wrong one.
Watch this. These guys are done.
Ready?
Oh, whoa!
Oh, whoa!
Nice!
Is that me?
I don't think so.
I thought I got a really good hit.
I don't think so.
What?
So like, who are these idiots, huh?
Yeah. Well, usually there's only one artillery player.
Two is fine.
They don't get annoyed with that. But if they have like,
three or four,
they get mad.
They get mad.
Oh no.
What's wrong?
I see where all the Yankees are.
Where are they?
To the left of me. I didn't get any of them?
Yeah, he was a miss.
Oh, man.
It shows the hits on the top left corner.
Yeah, I know, I see it, but I thought I could have swore I got it. It was right on him.
Sometimes you gotta aim a little up or a little down. It just depends.
Alright. That's fair.
I went aim right in the middle of their chest or their stomach.
Alright. See anything? Oh, there.
I think I just did.
Ready!
Aw, oh, man, I missed again.
We got the one of the best.
It's this and, what do you call it?
I have to go AFK for 1 minute. I need to get my chicken nuggets quick.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is there anyone watching? Anyone
watching on the stream?
Nope. Aiden's getting his chicken nuggets. He's the chicken
nugget overlord.
Did you see that?
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I'm mad. My chicken nuggets didn't cook all the way.
They didn't cook all the way.
No.
Oh, man.
Back by me. Alright, got my camera loaded. You still up here?
Alright.
Did you cook it right this time?
Yeah. Oh, crap. We're doing good.
Alright,
how you been doing? Holding down pretty good?
Well, I got a few kills, but I got a few misses too. We are doing okay now. We're losing the butt kick for a while. I missed again. I've seen the farther I shoot. With percussions, it explodes.
Really?
It hits the target, so I've switched the timer. There's so many secrets I can teach you about this game.
That's awesome, bro.
Like,
I'm excited.
In the carriage, there's
an axe.
And the axe is used to break down fences. So that
way, can you actually destroy?
What?
So you actually destroy stuff like that?
Yeah, because you need to get across the fences to get to other sides of the field. When you're moving your artillery.
Sometimes, why do the Confederate cross the field?
Sometimes the hills are located on a fenced area.
Alright.
Oh!
I got two kills.
There you go. Saw that. That's awesome, man.
What I like to do on maps where there's a lot of artillery out there already. And I load all the cannons and fire on one
fire
by one.
Fire on one by one.
You can do that.
Yeah, you can fire like one, two, three, four.
That's awesome.
So the problem is you have to adjust the side. And you load them individually, not all at once.
Oh boy. So, you mean your guys to load?
They'll do it automatically.
Okay.
But you can help them. You can load one cannon. And you're gonna fire another.
And they haven't loaded the one you fired.
You can load up.
You can load up manually.
What happened?
Are you alright?
I died.
Whoa, did you see that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 kills!
Good job. Dude, I died.
Wow. You died?
Yeah. How'd I die? I just wanna know what killed me.
The cannon backfired on me.
Oh, that's cool, they have the detail.
Did you load the cannon before they cleaned it?
Maybe.
Yeah, that could be it.
Really?
Yeah, if you load it before they clean it, it'll backfire and shoot on you.
That's actually pretty cool.
When you shoot it, it can hit you. The wheel. And run you over.
Kill you that way.
Oh, wow. Oh man. I'll be back. I'm gonna check on the nuggets.
Into the bridge, boys!
All right,
I'm back.
How we doing? I'm missing pretty good.
Dude, that's one of the best skills I got.
Five at once. That was awesome, man.
That was there for it.
Yeah, artillery would be one of the best units in the game.
I can see why.
Yeah.
That's awesome, man. Alright, how long have you had this game?
I've had it for about a couple months.
Oh, wow.
I've done a lot of videos on my YouTube channel, Stonewall's Way.
I'm subscribed.
Yeah, you can go watch the videos.
Okay.
Flanking you guys might be south.
Hey, we're being flanked by the south.
We are south.
Artillery, come over here.
Yeah, let me fire real quick.
Yeah, Hold on.
Oh my gosh, no way to hit anybody.
We're being flanked, man. We're being flanked,
Oh man. Yeah.
I'm gonna change troop to I'm gonna do Virginia Military. You'll like it.
This guy's got a lot of practicing, man. That was pretty cool, actually. Wow.
I'm gonna be infantry.
Oh wow, you can pick up other guns?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that is really cool. that heavy Union flag.
Yeah, you can take their flag. I did that one time. I ran in front of the units, and I waved the flag in front of them, and they were so mad, they were so mad.
Dude, that's hilarious. I'm picking up ammo right now.
Oh, you press F.
Can you pick up revolvers too? I'm lagging bad.
Your menus rifles.
Oh, so kind of like more rights?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Hold your ground!
Is there a Yankee inside this house? Fire!
Oh!
Yes!
Yes!
I have six guys left.
Follow me!
We're gonna form
one row.
Oh, there's a
small little friend!
Oh, how cute.
Oh, how cute.
No, I fell off! I fell off! Follow me, I'm the
flag bearer. Follow me, I'm the flag bearer.
This reminds me of Hugh White.
Of Hugh White.
He was studying
to be
a
minister.
And he was the
captain of the Liberty Hall
Volunteers. And he grabbed the flag
and bowed his
second
in asses.
And charged forward with one hand with the flag and one hand with the sword. And they got shot and killed.
Yeah, I'm lagging really bad.
God dang it. Man, just frozen.
Tomorrow, I'm
going
to play
game.
A different game.
It's called
Total
War. And I'm going to play with my friend.
It's going to be a campaign.
And
that's going
to be co-op.
That's awesome, man.
Play together.
I've heard a lot about Total War.
I was against getting a gaming computer, but since I didn't want to end up in Oklahoma in the first place, my free time can be spent on playing video games.
There you go.
Until I get a girlfriend.
Heck yeah. So, what's the biggest town you're close to, your city? You're by Tulsa, right?
I'm close to McAllister.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, or Muskogee.
So you're out on family's land, or are you out on land, or are you just like a house, or what?
I'm renting from my boss.
Oh, nice. You have family out there?
Yeah, my mom lives in Spigler, and grandparents live in Spiro.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I'm living with my uncle.
That's pretty cool. You don't have land?
Do I own land?
No, like your family out there.
Yeah, my mom has a house.
Oh, no, like land. No, like property.
Yeah,
like,
she
like land.
A house with land.
Oh, wow. You guys got any...
Two acres, maybe.
No, it's something like 100 acres plus.
Oh, no.
We're not.
I wondered if y'all found any arrowheads out y'all's way. And, like, creeks and stuff.
I wish.
Spyro, you know, that's where those mounds are.
Yeah.
Yeah, go walk one of those creeks and you'll probably find a couple arrowheads or some cool history.
Hold on, I gotta talk.
I'm capturing a point.
Isolated butter, we're being flanked from the left.
I'm capturing C. Oh. Do we win or lose?
We won.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, I'm gonna call it a day.
Alright.
Yeah, I gotta work in the morning.
Are you good, brother? Hey, I'm trying to go maybe to my other grandma's house, because she has good Wi-Fi, and we can probably try to like actually play there.
Yeah, dude, we'd have an awesome time.
All right, yes, sir. Well, hey, you take care. You have a good night, brother.
You have a good evening.
All right, bye.